Theo.
Hey, Femur.
I do a lot for this railway, but I constantly get picked on. Matt and Speedy keep pulling pranks on me. My brakes failed. I thought I was dead. And the whole incident at the gym. I'm done playing games. Where are you, you self-centered varmint? Right on cue. Whoa, Nelly! Man, it's a perfect day. My paint just sparkles in the sunshine. I love that. Not for long, loser. Just absolutely fantastic. That loser.
My brake code scratch. My beautiful brake code scratch.
Phase one complete. That was the easy one. Phase two is going to be a lot more difficult.
You know, I hate doing work, Danny.
Bro, chill. It'll be fine. Just get your work done and it'll be over with, man. And then maybe after we can just hang out and smoke some dope. You know what I mean? You know?
I think you've got some addiction issues, but whatever.
Hey, Poopy Penguin. Are you ready?
Okay!
Welp, bye, weirdo!
I really need some help.
Yeah! Oh, really? Hey, crybaby, you better get out of my way or else. Screw you, Matt. Get him!
Not so fast.
You really thought that you could take me, huh? Well, guess what?
Are you ready, kid?
No! You have got to be joking!
So, you're still mad about the whole angel death thing, huh? Get over it, you big chump!
I'm gonna tell you!
Kill me, darn it!
No!
I should end my life! I don't want to live anymore!
Why?
Because everything sucks! We have tax inflation, there's a puppet at the freaking presidency, and the Democrats are going to cheat next year in 2024!
No politics, please!
Kill me, darn it!
I'm a hero. I save lives, not end them.
You a cultured swine! Sonny, back in my day, when my grandpa asked me to kill him, guess what? I did!
You didn't have a grandpa!
Don't care! I'll find someone that'll kill me!
Good luck!
Finland!
What? Oh.
This is unacceptable!
Hello? Any hot girls in there?
I'll end you!
Mittens, keep on trying. You ain't gonna get me back, so just give it up.
Yes, I will. I'll make sure.
Alright, what's going on in here?
Mittens keeps chasing me around. I'm trying to get back for what he did to me last week, thinking I was dead. Yep, and fair point, but I don't care.
Get out of my house!
I think we should leave.
Yeah, let's take it somewhere else.
That was fun, wasn't it? But I'm not done yet.
Oh, you will be!
At least I'm not a wannabe failure like you!
What did you just call me?
No, seriously, what did you just call me? I said a wannabe failure. You're a lazy bum who has no life and is always destined to be a failure. You're worthless and you're meaningless to all of us.
Really?
Did you fail to realize that was a 50-50-50 take? Me and Speedy were both on that prank and you know it. That don't matter. None of it matters. It's not my fault that you're jealous of everybody else. You're jealous of all of us because I actually get stuff done. I work hard. I make Depot happy. And what do? You pull pranks and slack off, which essentially is nothing. Just like you. You are nothing. And you know what? The sad part thing is that you can make yourself something. I know you have talent. But the problem is you don't care about it. You just want to be a lazy Z bum for the rest of your life. And you want to be a failure just like Speedy is.
I'm going to murder you!
Back off!
Geo, kill me, gosh darn it, I swear!
No, why would I kill you? That makes no sense!
Because I'm old! I'm old and I'm getting all crusty-like! I can't keep going like this! I wanna die!
Back off, old man. I'm not killing you and neither will anybody else. Fellas? What?
Fellas, guess what? Look up there!
Matt and Mittens are fighting!
You don't know anything, Mittens!
I do too!
Grr!
Fight! Go on, fellas! Fight like gay twat waffles!
What?
This is for chasing me and thinking I was dead and all the other pranks!
This is for you being a big crybaby!
I'm sorry!
Sonny, hallelujah! I'm dead!
What happened here?
Deeple, it's all my fault. I started it.
Go figure, you did. You're always a troublemaker, I'm tired of it. Matt, wait!
It was my fault too. I'm the one who provoked him. I was trying to get revenge for what he did to me last week. The whole me thinking I was dead thing. Is that true? Deepo, I'm sorry too. I should have been a better person to just let it go. But I got tired of putting up with him and Speedy's nonsense.
We'll fix everything. We promise.
I'm proud of you guys for making up so quickly like that. That's never happened before. Alright guys. I'll be back soon to check up on everything.
When you said you were sorry, Did you really mean it?
Yeah, Mittens, it's my fault. I shouldn't have pranked you the way I did. Let's help each other and clean this up ourselves. What do you say, huh?
Good idea. One question remains. Where on earth is Speedy? I don't know.
Nobody look at my scratch. Ow. Nobody better look at my scratch.
Thank you.